How's it going?
A little late. Later than normal. Work stuff, other stuff. But it's all good, I'm here. I'm gonna be playing for about 2 hours, 2.5 hours, something like that. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate it greatly. Shout out to my 5 patrons, that being Becca, Clint, Daniel, Jacob, and Wes. Shout out to my Twitch subscribers, thank you. Thank you so much. And shout out to my YouTube channel member, Becca. Okay, as the title says, we broke. Because it was established in my last stream that we've got no gil. We've got 477, because I've also bought shit. So I'm going to be working on some side quests tonight, because yesterday was helping friends move. I got my ass whooped. So, I'm sore and tired. Luckily, they didn't live on the third floor like us. So, I woke up tired. I actually woke up with a bad headache, too, because I got sunburned a little bit. So, like, got dehydrated, sunburned, exhausted, because, not gonna throw much shade, but, some people helped more than others. I did most of the heavy lifting. Becca as well. Same with two of the others. But that's neither here nor there. I did get a delicious burger afterwards. They were like, why didn't you get beer? And I was like, I'm fucking tired. If I have a beer right now, I'm gonna pass the fuck out. So I'm just gonna be trying to do some progression, nothing too serious tonight, and then Wednesday I'm gonna be like, yeah.
I heard you might need some help.
Yeah.
You did? Oh, I see. Billy talked to you, didn't he?
Mm-hmm.
I've been meaning to go pick flowers, but the planes are way too dangerous for that.
What was that?
I'm sorry to hear that. As a flower lover myself, I sympathize.
Well, the thing is, I want to make a flower crown.
Why?
Mom used to make them for us all the time.
Okay.
So I wanted to give it a try, but with all the monsters, I didn't know how I could. Here's an idea.
Hire some muscle.
Maybe we could do the picking for you?
Sure.
Cloud, thoughts?
Truth is, our parents died in an accident when I was really little.
I've been wondering.
Billy doesn't like to talk about it.
Fair enough.
Sorry.
We used to go on these family picnics. And after we were done eating, Mom would make flower crowns for me and Billy. I'd wear mine for days. I shouldn't tell you this, but he's the reason Mom and Dad died. That's what Billy says. I don't know. He always changes the subject when I ask.
So either it's true or he's projecting.
Really? You will?
Yeah.
The flowers grow on a hill that's got a great view of Midgar. It's kind of far, but a chocobo will get you there quick. Thank you so much.
There's my boy. Why are you stuck? Move. How is Rick? Interesting.
Let me guess. Y'all are fixing to finally cross the swamplands, right?
No, not yet.
That's the plan.
While I was making a routine inspection of my signage, group of fellas shambled on by, heading toward the bog. Looked like a funeral procession, what with their black robes.
Black robes?
Yes, indeed. Told them they'd need some chocobos for safe passage, but I ain't even sure they heard me.
Oh, they didn't.
I expect Midgard Sormer will make a meal out of those boys. But if you do catch up to them first, try to convince them to swing by the ranch.
They're not gonna. Alright, let's go. Where am I heading? Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, buried treasure. Rest spot. What? Oh, I found some emeralds. Cool. Why did I get a play arts thing? Watch this.
Let's do three.
Good thing that's over.
Dick. Oh shit, we've all got chocobos.
Another Remna wave tower.
Yeah. Oh.
Allow me.
So, fire and ice.
me to life. You're done.
One more shot! Abilities. Oh, Blizzard.
Chill.
This one's for you!
Do it! Now! Let's do this. Only the strong survive.
We did it. Let's... Oh. Leave me alone, Windows. Yay! Do the thing. That's what I'm doing. I thought. Oh! Oh, I was going the wrong way. No surprise there. Oh, well, I can get more materials. That's good. I was gonna say, I didn't think that was too far, but ho-ho, I forgot that it was, green. Oh well. Let's see. Ah, a bush. Check. Let's see. Interior. Is there a cure, right? I steal? Do I have steal? Let's see. Oh, I need to go to a place and use a book. Oh! Cool! Chocobo. Adorable. yeah. You just gonna follow me now? See you, buddy. That must be a quick stop or something. Expert excavator. I don't even know what I got. Oh, 10 chunks of iron.
I got your number.
Fire.
Do it!
Except you're done.
Is, don't you?
Huh. It's a pipeline. Moves Mako pumped in Midgard to the outlying towns and whatever else.
Yeah.
You call it a pipeline, but I call it a funnel. One that drains the planet's lifeblood into Shinra's pockets. Mark my words, I'm going to put a stop to that. Oh, I know. How about we break it in half and stick one end in the ground? That way we'll really be given back to the planet.
There's an idea.
Real genius one.
And unique? Very.
Oh, come on!
Oh, it's all the way over there. Well, shit. Couldn't I have, you know, glided down with my chocobo?
Confusion.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud. I am your personal monster assessment instrument. But since that's a mouthful, you can call me Mai. Chadley programmed me to assist you by providing detailed analyses of the fiends you encounter. I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead. With that out of the way, I'm picking up unusual fiend activity nearby. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete specific objectives during combat. But don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed. Good luck!
Oh! Lovely. Fiends
roam this place.
Rare Mandragora variant identified.
Okay. And I missed that tower. Lovely.
Against protocol, it may look like nothing more than a wriggling plant, but don't be fooled. Mandragora roots are capable of functioning as legs, allowing them to actively pursue sunlit locations as they shift throughout the day. In case you didn't know, chocobos seem to adore feasting on the bean seeds. I can't help but wonder what this variant might taste like. Further research may prove beneficial to any chocobo-raising activities. So for the sake of your feathered friends, mow those mandragoras down! I
guess
know
I got it!
Too bad.
I'm sure I already got the mobile metals, but I could be wrong.
buddy.
The fuck? What is that? Oh!
Look at that! You've stumbled upon a life spring. Why don't you try scanning it? See what you uncover. Accessing the planet's figurative database should help us learn about the area.
Lifestream. Oh, that's
hey,
one.
You see that? I think it's the life stream.
Thank you, Mr. Owl. I didn't know that's what I had to do. Aside for the knowledge of life, serving the regional intel. What?
Confirmed. Data received. Life springs such as this can be discovered in every region. Their potential energy output is far too minuscule for Shinra to exploit. But to us, they're fonts of intel. I encourage you to seek out more of these life springs.
This road's seen better days.
Much of the Republic's infrastructure has fallen into disrepair after years of neglect.
And you know damn well Shinra ain't about to spend a single gil on shit they don't use.
Is it true the Republic used to run buses between towns?
Yes, though that service ended when the war did.
In other words, we gotta hoof it, cause Shinra's run by tightwads.
I don't mind. It's kind of fun exploring the great outdoors.
You do you.
Oh, wrong one. On the bunny's side. Is there another way to get into Calm? Yeah, sure is. Okay, let's see.
I got your number.
Planet Spaces. Only own one high potion? Seriously? Okay. explore there next. Yikes. Oh, hell yeah. That was perfect. Oh, hi! Where's it at? For chocobos, yeah. All right.
Them. I've never seen these kinds before. So, know which ones to pick?
Yeah, I got this.
As much as I want to believe you, your face says otherwise. Good thing you've got me here.
Yeah.
Sort of reminds me of when we picked flowers for the leaf house.
Yellow.
So cute and soft, too. Perfect for a flower crown. But we're definitely gonna need more. Wow, these smell heavenly. Definitely the right choice if you want something fragrant. Couldn't hurt. now these are vibrant. So you like deep, passionate reds, do you? All right. That should probably be enough. Let's go give them to Chloe.
Okay. Smidgar.
Golden plumes? They're a variety of chocobo feather noted for their especially unique luster, and are used for both ornamental and medicinal purposes. You should pick up any you find, as certain shops might be willing to trade them for goods.
Okay.
But wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Shut up.
Pleasure. I'm kind of worried though. What if mine's not as pretty as Mom's? Well, lucky for you, I just so happen to be a florist. I'd be more than happy to help you put one together. Really?
Yeah.
We'll make two. Right, Cloud?
Sure.
Oh no, she took all my flowers.
Look! It's just like Mom's. But this one's all yours. Yeah, I didn't think I could do it, but I did. You two are the best. I couldn't have made this without you.
Yeah, you could. Believe in yourself.
Thanks.
There something I can help you with?
Oh, Billy! Here, for you.
Chloe, did you make this?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. So?
Cute, don't you think?
Yeah. Cute.
Nice. Okay. Did they give me any money?
Honestly, I never want to take it off.
Yay!
You're welcome back here anytime.
Thanks. Just literally breaking everything. Oh, cool. Avalanche two-step. Oh shit, Tifa has it too. The Moogle House. Oh, they're next. All right, I'm at call.
Go ahead.
Hell is it exactly? Like all the way up there. How the hell am I supposed to get that? So do I need to like just go across all the way through here? I guess so. Alright, I'm gonna fill out my map up a smidge more. I'm gonna head. Ooh. Oh, it's right there.
Let's do this here. Deal with that.
Ready when you are.
You ready?
I got this.
Okay. No.
Need a No time to celebrate.
I mean, you could celebrate.
Tower, fiend intel. I need to like all through there.
Bunga bunga. Why does TMZ send me shit? I don't care.
Tom is currently on high alert. Please limit your activities to essential business. Once you finish...
Hello there.
Hi.
Inspiring, isn't it? The view. I'm Snaps, by the way.
Hi, Snaps.
Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados. Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity.
Sure.
Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in front of the camera. But what about behind it? So, apparently there's a rather scenic spot not far from here.
Okay.
Thing is, this terrain's a bit perilous. At least for your average photog like me, but maybe not for you. If you find the spot, take a moment to appreciate it. Try to view it as a professional photographer might.
Okay.
To essential business. Once you finish, return.
Okay.
Why would Avalanche target Tom of all places?
They didn't.
I tell you, the whole town will be sticking to our door.
I was starting to worry. I thought you were here to fix them. Never mind.
Yeah, we're more like demolition experts. So unless you want us to blow something up.
How can you make jokes at a time like this? It's downright distasteful.
Anyway, what's going on?
It's the Mako pipeline.
Uh-huh.
It sprung a leak. I paid a wandering merc to patch the thing up. I certainly wasn't about to fiddle with critical infrastructure as a layman. Though I thought I'd hear back from them by now.
They're dead.
A merc?
Yep. Some hotshot from Midgard's Undercity. Or so they claim.
Sounds like a pro we ought to get to know.
Oh, you'd like to meet them?
Yeah.
Well, if you're that keen, would you mind delivering a message for me while you're at it?
Okay.
It's your standard Mako pipeline, really. Carries a portion of Midgard's yield straight to us. We'd be lost without it.
Okay.
Hence my anxiety. We need it fixed ASAP. Our tank's got some left, but we'll soon be running on fumes. It makes me sick to my stomach to watch our supply slowly dwindle like this.
That's rough, man. But hey, good opportunity to wean yourselves off that poison.
Okay, now that one was funny.
He was kidding.
Our town technician's laid up in bed at the moment, recovering from a fiend attack. We asked Shinra to send someone to fill in. Anyone who knows the work, but we haven't heard back. Fortunately for us, that mercenary rolled into town. Without him, we would have been up a creek. You will? Capital! Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm Fritz Bellinger, the mayor here.
Cool.
I'm sure that mercenary is hard at work over at the warehouse outside of town. Mind asking them to give us an update on the repairs? A simple, it's coming along, would suffice. We are working as hard as we can to get the power grid back online.
But I think you're the only one who's made a name for yourself.
Huh? Wait. All the way there?
So you don't know who he was talking about?
You're the only hotshot I know. Most other city mercs don't go bragging about being ex-soldier.
So, let me get this straight. Rufus Shinra, the new president, is the son of the old one?
Yes.
Yeah, but he's...
Have fun. Okay. I need to go over a car. Okay. Farmer. Alright. Just in case. How much guild? Oh, I have 1591. Nice.
At this hour, Avalanche. The
what?
Hey, mister. You a winner?
I mean...
Some say.
Awesome. That's good enough for me. The name's Vash, and I could really use your help.
Your nickname, the Stampede?
Truth is, I bungled a Queen's Blood match. Hard. So, not only did my ego take a licking, but I lost a card near and dear to my heart. What I'm getting at is, I think you'd be able to win it back for me. The Chocobo and Moogle one.
Oh.
It's rare. And the one high value card in my whole deck. It was the only thing getting me through the daily grind.
Yeah.
I mean, the bullshit I have to put up with at this job. The fights, the late nights, the drunks, and that slimy bastard. He's stolen!
Hey, I get it. I'm a bartender too.
You are?
Yeah.
So then you know. The suspects remain at large, though. You're so tough. I can't be. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I'm gonna lose.
But first, I gotta make sure I'm putting my baby's fate in the right hands. Mind if we go around?
Information which leads to an arrest is subject to a report. lucky. Let's go. I'm gonna lose. Oh, you bitch! They've got 10, I've got 9. Shit. Yeah, they won.
Oh, I can't include. Fine. Should I remove that? Let's start. Do, but we'll try. How dare. They'll probably put something there. They're eating me again. Damn it. Damn it. Why do I suck so bad at this? Okay, I want to edit my deck. Let's see. Remove one of those. Try that. Thank you.
I need to get that spot. Shouldn't be able to claim it unless they put something there. Okay. Do it. You bitch. Alright, I should have won now. I would hope. I finally won! Whew. Took long enough.
Okay, that's the kind of skill I'm talking about. You'll beat Virgil no problem. That's the guy you gotta play. The one who took my card. He works at the clock tower. Mind kicking his ass for me? And when you're done, come straight back. I'll have a special cocktail waiting with your name on it.
Got this great recipe. I've been itching to try again.
Or you could just give me some gill.
Played a role in their escape. The company will conduct a separate investigation.
I finally got my hands on it.
We love the company.
Was here in this town?
Yup.
Our candy is only produced cherries and chocolate.
Let's see how I do. Alright, Virgil, where's Dante? Oh. Drown back. Hi.
Oh, care for a match?
We're here for the card you took from the bartender.
Yeah.
Ah, the card.
Yeah.
So, Vash has resorted to this, hiring people to win his games for him?
Mm-hmm. So dramatic.
But word of warning, I'm not a pushover like some folks.
Okay. Let's see. You bitch!
Yeah.
So I think I might have won. That'd be fun. Right? It's like Triple Triad! And guess what? I've been getting my ass worked. I'm starting to figure it out somewhat, because you know me, I didn't pay attention to shit. Let's see. Exactly! Well, Triple Triad, I actually figured out very well when I played, I think, my second go-through of Final Fantasy VIII, and I was just like, aw, yeah. Yay! I win. Wait for it! Wait for it!
Ah, damn. I really lost? It was one hell of a match, though. Am I right?
Yeah, it's okay.
You're definitely gonna have to play again sometime.
Is I?
But, not today. Gotta run.
Hold it.
Give me the card.
Aren't we forgetting something?
Right, the card.
Did you give it to somebody else?
The one I won off Fash, right? Oh, shoot. Which card was that again? Oh, crap. I remember. The Chocobo and Moogle one. So this is kind of awkward, but I don't have it anymore.
Is that so?
No, seriously. I flipped it. I was on my last gill, so I had to sell it to a card collector.
Yeah.
A guy named Thorin.
Oh!
He runs this card shop outside of town.
Thorin. Okay.
Maybe check with him?
A merc's job is never done. Am I right?
You bitch. Alright. Well, I've already been there, so I can just quick work. Where's the farmer at? Oh, cool. Dope. And we fast travel. And we're there. Oh, yeah, there's baby chocobos, Clint. Baby chocobos. They're adorable. They have little, like, plants on their back. It's weird. I love it. Hi.
Hey there. You folks buying or selling?
The cheekies.
We're here for the Chocobo and Moogle card.
Of course you are. Hate to break it to you, but ain't no way I'm giving up that butte.
Why?
At least, not to some dabbler who fancies himself a collector. Unless you more than dabble. Tell you what, you be
elitist.
That card is all yours.
Chicken chase. I love how dramatic
so,
it is.
You game?
I mean,
only the most popular card game in recent memory.
What is this that we're playing?
The legend of the queen who ruled the world till she was deposed and killed by her people, and from that royal blood spilt sprouted the fiends of the world. Come on, you know the story.
Funny, I don't. What you got? Ooh! He got tight? He got fat chocobo? Okay. Want it. I want it. That's what I was thinking. Wibbly wobbly timey wimey.
Oh, wow. Okay, let's try it with that. Aww. Well, fuck you. Alright, let's get our ass whooped, boys. Get ready to be disappointed! How dare! He gonna beat me. He gonna beat me into the ground. Did I win? First try, baby! Unlike the bartender.
You've got some serious skills, son. Joke's on me for thinking otherwise.
Yeah, you bitch.
Deal's a deal. Here's your card. But next time you go up against me, I'll be bringing my A game.
That's right. It was time to duel. I think I should get a soundbite of that. Yeah. I think I should get a Yu-Gi-Oh soundbite.
Tom is currently.
Shut up.
Never would have guessed that.
Dad!
So, let me get this straight. Rufus...
How hard is it to understand that Rufus took his dad's position?
You did it! You got my baby back!
To be honest, this isn't the first card I've lost.
Bash, come on, dog.
Considering just how many I've lost, one this rare is definitely wasted on me. Here. It's probably better off.
I didn't know that was gonna happen.
Really?
But only until I've gotten good enough to win it back. That's a weight off my mind. Right, enough of that. How about I fix you two your drinks? So, this guy moved here recently from Midgar, left after the Sector 7 tragedy. You know how it is. Anyway, he kept raving about this incredible cocktail served at a famous bar in the Underworld.
Seventh Heaven.
I don't know if you heard of the joint. They called it the Cosmo Canyon.
Wow.
Don't you think? Go on, drink up.
Thanks.
Probably compared to Tifa's, it's not going to be as good.
You know, that was just what I needed.
Ah, a little taste of home.
Knew you'd like it. Although, apparently, my version pales in comparison to the Undercity original.
The Cosmo Kramer. So,
flat out refuses to order
it. Pinch of salt. That'll give it the kick it needs. Trust me.
Salt, huh? Hey, that's pretty clever. Yeah, maybe I'll try that. Wait, don't tell me. You're the one who invented the Cosmo Canyon, aren't you? You're that Seventh Heaven bartender.
Not today, but someday soon. When we do open up a new place, swing by. I'll make you a Cosmo Canyon myself.
Okay, but I'm holding you to that. I'll be there opening night. With bells on. Promise.
The suspects remain at large, though public security is confident they will be apprehended soon. Local insurgents are...
Did I get any money? No! Why did I do it?
The company will conduct a separate investigation to identify...
Okay, so what jobs do I have now? That one.
I need a hero.
Let's see. Okay. I'll do the farm first since it's kind of close. Let's see.
It's important to make sure they've got plenty to eat.
Shut up, Link.
They need to be nice and plump so they fetch a high price.
Let's see. Do anything there. So this guy didn't have room for me at his place, but he wants me to do some dirty work for him.
Hey, glad to see Shinra hasn't got you yet. Seeing as you're here, mind help me with something?
Yes.
I'm Oliver, by the way, owner of this farm. Got fiend trouble. Every night it comes after my livestock. At least I assume a fiend's to blame.
It's a chupacabra.
Think you could find and deal with it? Not much, save the bastard's smart as hell.
Look at that popo!
Managed to evade every trap I've set.
Oh, red blocked it.
I hired a hunter to get rid of it, but
that there was a bust. That's cute.
The ecosystem here is something special, worth protecting. Don't want Shinra messing it up. And I'm not afraid to say so out loud. One day, some like-minded folks came
up. Well, put me in besides Stinky.
An avalanche. Impressive the way that committee's able to connect people. Appreciate it. That your dog there? Might have pet him?
I don't. But he might.
Who's a good boy? It's you. Something tells me he's not all bark. Hey, you know, your pup might be able to track the fiend's scent. Maybe try sniffing around the scene of the crime.
Alright, time to activate detective mode. I hope Cloud's like, who's a good boy?
Yeah.
I love Red's voice in this.
So?
It's very, like, it's what I expected. It's calm.
Attack, so the scent isn't fresh. Other animals have come and gone as well. This won't be easy.
Think a chocobo could handle it?
Their sense of smell is indeed impressive, but this trail is still quite poor. Though if you wish to try, I won't stop you.
Scent that warrants investigation. Okay.
He's got something.
What?
That's just mean.
Well, I still have a faint impression of the scent.
Oh yeah, Clint, look
together
at him.
We can find the beast.
Look at him ride. Look at Red. You leave me alone.
You want to track it from here on out?
No, the chocobo has led us this far after all.
Right? But look at him go. Oh, you like my chocobo's armor so far? I'd be afraid that Red might burn the chocobo with his tail.
A struggle here not long ago. I can help guide the bird, ensure it doesn't stray.
Oh! It's up there. Okay. I need to mark it. How do you mark one? Drop pin. Boom. Doop, doop. I missed something? Yep. Where's the baby? There's the baby. And I have to do this like I do all of them. Right? Look how cute they are, though. I want a stuffed one. Alright, let's see. Hell are we getting into?
I got your number.
Weakness. Oh. Okay. Apparently, mass is energy. Okay.
Get him!
Ready? Now!
Oh, strong. So that's what they were talking about. Seen Shiva in this one. Let's see. Summon abilities. Not have any cure? No, she does not. That's not good. I forgot about that. I almost died.
What?
It's my sense of smell. Since my imprisonment in the Shinra building, it hasn't been the same. Before, I wouldn't have had any trouble tracking that scent. Now, though... Perhaps this bird is willing to take on an apprentice.
Yeah, I should have died. Just in case. Hey! Come here! Huh, what's that? Holy crap! What you got? Precision defense. Interesting. Oh, wait. Options. Gameplay. The minimap. Minimap. Climb up this? Alright, I'm gonna head back over there. Let's see. So Clint, every time I pick up the numinous ashes or whatever they're called, I think about you and your mom and the ashes. Go up this? Aww. That's what I get for trying to be lazy. Oh no, did I get stuck? Just like, I always find a way to do that in games, to break the environment. Sorry.
Should we check out that spring?
Yeah. What, Chad, like?
Cloud, by analyzing the Lifespring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip.
Dope.
This chip likely contains an exceptionally rare formula. I recommend searching for it. Why can't she? That's the one I need. Moving on. Oh, that's the scenic spot. I'll go there next.
got him, did you? Made that bastard pay?
Yeah. Let's go.
And I bet you were a big help too, weren't you?
You'll be singing a different tune when you see what I got for you.
Oh, shit.
Here.
Got a tomahawk.
I didn't forget you. Changing gears a bit, but I heard Broden's not feeling so hot. If you swing by Calm again, mind checking on him?
I mean, I guess. Sphere grid. Planet's favorite. Can I even sell those? Oh. What did I do? We're gonna do that one, I guess. Yeah, I guess this would probably be the fastest one. That doesn't look good. So I think all of them have... I saw a chocobo stop over there, so I'm gonna head over there first. Or I'm gonna get this first. And in that cave?
Do you hear that?
what you gotta say. Let's go get that for him. The hell was that?
Hey Cloud, do you notice any sparkling minerals nearby?
Yeah.
These are known as guide stones. Crystals that direct travelers to shrines to the
divine. Oh, it's...
The stones emit light when they shatter, producing an illuminated path. If ever you're lost, try smashing one. Following the light should lead you to a sanctuary set to honor the tutelary deity of a given region.
Oh.
Shrines contain untold divine knowledge. I can use this knowledge to strengthen your summoning materia, so I encourage you to seek out said sanctuaries.
Okay.
The grasslands to Titan sanctuaries. In the Age of Myths, when Titan rose from his subterranean prison, he created a massive earthquake. Thus did a vast swath of land rise from the sea, becoming the grasslands.
Neat. String summon. Okay.
Positively incredible, Cloud. I can't recall ever seeing a crystal of this caliber before. To think the secrets of the divine dwell within. I cannot wait to see what sort of intel our analysis will yield. You'll need to synchronize with the crystal before I can extract data on the deiform entity.
Okay.
I'm counting on you.
Memory matrix. Or you must memorize. Okay. Stop calling me.
Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Cool. Should be very helpful. So I'm going to activate the stop and then do this quest up here, and depending how long it takes, I'll turn it in, and then that'll be it for today. Let's see.
else here? So it's like around in here. I'll put another pen there so I can check it out.
Yeah.
That never gets old. Cloud needs it for his bony ace. Is there anything here? Okay. All right, let's go ahead to that merc. He's probably not really a merc. He's just saying that. This one get there.
Sector 5 chick who was shitting on Avalanche.
Is that Cloud? But I was sure this wasn't your turf.
Don't tell me. You're the merc the mayor hired?
Kyrie doesn't work for free. Or cheap.
How either of you get any work is a mystery to me. We're here on behalf of the mayor. Man wants a progress report.
Yes, progress is what I've been making.
Yeah.
And I'm just dying to tell him all about it, but the thing is... I haven't actually, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we looked for him together?
No.
Hell no.
Really use a guiding hand from a vet in the industry. Like you. I swear I'll do anything.
Anything? Fine. I'll help. If you stop calling yourself a merc.
You, sir, have a deal. Okay, so these are the parts that I need. More would probably be better, but that number there is the bare minimum. So, any questions? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I know you can.
Right.
Sweet!
I thought you were coming with us.
No, I need to stay here and look for screws and bolts.
There's a good bit of them around. Okay. You know what? I think in the open world, I probably do need that instead of the mini map. That helps more. I'm just gonna grab all of them. Huh? And I know it was gonna be somebody from the slums.
Allow me.
So, ice.
Not bad.
Music.
Did you find what we need?
Let's see.
Did she? Because if she did, I'm not going back. I'm sick of her treating me like a little kid, never letting me join her on a job. So I packed up and hit the road. Now Now I'm out here making my fortune. I can't wait to rub my success in her smug face.
Where are we going? Keep running. Oh, we're going down there to that.
Pelimer, defend me! Time to take out the trap!
Called it.
Well, here we are.
And you're sure that you can fix this?
Oh.
You shouldn't underestimate an undercity girl. I can spin garbage into gold, and will.
Mm-hmm. What the hell is that thing?
Company!
Stay back.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I'm silenced.
Allow me.
That's it.
Mutated him.
Yeah.
Look at Mr. Know-it-all. Okay, that ought to do it. Mission accomplished. And my reward secure.
Right.
Let's go and grab a drink. Celebrate the birth of our great mercenary union.
Forget our deal already?
Come on, fellow merc. With my brains and your brawn, we can clean up.
I'm not your fellow anything.
I'm not your buddy, pal.
The point is, I can help you. I can talk you up.
Please don't.
Here we go.
Well, since you're the only merc in town, guess this one's all yours.
Get back here!
Too bad.
Give up.
Turn to the mayor and call it. Maybe I can rest at the end or something.
Tom is currently on high alert.
Midgar is gonna be locked down for a while.
So, what exactly are we supposed to do after we spot you?
Now?
There you are. I heard everything from the Merc herself. She told me how you helped with the pipeline repairs. And sure enough, thanks to you, the Mako is flowing again.
Bro.
We're in your debt.
Where's your Merc now?
I'm not sure. She left just as soon as I paid. Another job, perhaps. Guess that's what fame buys you. Plenty of work and never enough time in between.
Sounds like you still got competition, Merc.
Before you run off, she set this aside for you. Insisted that her fellow Mercs be compensated.
Hell yeah!
It's such a relief to no longer be literally screwed. Maybe I'll finally get a restful sleep tonight.
No, you won't. No, you won't. Alright. Just gonna look at the quest log real quick. Oh, is it? What's this? Something just pop up. Yeah, urgent requests. Ah, name assistance. Oh. Alright. So we're gonna take on that quest next time. I'm gonna end it here, Friendos. Thank you so much for hanging out as always. Be back Wednesday. Same whenever time. Anywho, I appreciate you always. Don't forget to take care of yourself and keep being awesome, okay?